National Council of Sports Assistant General Secretary Joseph Oluga has this morning flagged off the cricket friends to South Africa for the second edition of the Africa Continental Cricket Cup. Fresh from qualifying to the Cricket T20 World Cup, the Cricket Queens flag off ceremony was conducted at National Council of Sports in Nairobi this morning.
To say thank you so much to our dear team, the Cricket Cranes, for the Namibia achievement. I want to give you this assurance that qualification has given you a big challenge because all eyes are on you now. And because of that, even where you are going, you have to brave to the task ahead, because the world is seeing you as champions and you must exhibit nothing less than that. So on behalf of government, I want to give you this assurance that government is committed to supporting the game of cricket in the country at all levels.
The Cricket Queens team has only one absentee from the side that made history to qualify for the Cricket World Cup T20.
Yeah, look, we don't need any further motivation to go to South Africa and defend our title. We were very happy when we won it for the first time last year. And as a team, we want to be the first team to defend our title again. And, it doesn't matter what tournament we're playing at or who we're playing against. Our mentality is to go out there and try and win every game that we play in. We try and play to our standards as a team, and that makes sure that we bring the same intensity and the same game plan against any opposition we play against. So, as a team, we're not too worried about what tournament we're playing at or what team we're playing against. It's important for us to be consistent and to bring that same consistency to every game.
Yeah, of course, we are going out there to defend the title we won last year, and it's important that we just go out there and play the kind of cricket we have been playing recently. If you look at the 12 T20 games we have played, we have won 10 out of that, and we want to push the momentum into the SEA Cup.
The Victoria Pows will start their campaign against Rwanda on Sunday 9th before playing Namibia and Nigeria on 12th and 14th December respectively. The finals will be held on 17th December.